Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him? Welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Huh?
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. No! If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Get on board. I'll head up.
see why they wanted to clone him. He certainly doesn't want to cooperate. We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. False reflexes have their advantages, Arthur. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Apologies for the weather. Kamino is covered entirely with ocean. We should get a dry spell in the next 2 or 3 years.
To my knowledge, none of our clones are able to utilize the power of the Force. However, Lama Su has created a Force aptitude.
Our oceans are dangerously...
We've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We're moving to the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. Got you now.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. That was cozy. Anakin would be loving this. This is how you want to play it. Fine. Should have seen that coming. Can't shake me. That easily, bounty hunter. You're around here somewhere. Your move.
This is a waste of my talent.
you're making my life more difficult than it needs to be. Are you hiding? Who hired you? I'm not here to play silly games. Found you.
Why don't you just give up?
Let's not make a habit of this, shall we?
In the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.